that we started the chapter algebraic expression and identities. In that exercise 9.4 we are going to start, and first question is multiply the binomials. What is the question? Multiply the binomials means two expressions are given and that expressions are the binomials, and that two binomials we have to multiply to each other. Now first one is given, 2x plus 5 and 4x minus 3 is given. Now how to multiply we will see. 2x plus 5 and on that place we will write the multiplication sign, and 4x minus 3 will come. Now first term will multiply to 4x, and then after first term will multiply to 3, and then second term will multiply to 4x, again second term will multiply to 3. Like this way we are going to do the multiplication of binomials. Now firstly what we are going to do, 2x, firstly 2x will multiply to 4x, otherwise we will do the directly brackets we will write. How? 4x minus 3, 2x, firstly we will take the 2x, then afterward we wrote the 4x minus 3, after that plus 5, and then again 4x minus 3. Like this way we will do the firstly multiplication. Now after that what we are going to do, 2x into 4x, then 2x into minus 3 we are going to do. Then 2x into 4x minus 2x into 3, 2x into 3 plus 5 into 4x, we will write it 5 into 4x minus 5 into 3. Here will come 5 into 3, and here is a plus sign, that side plus 5 into minus 3, it will be the minus will come. After that now see, number multiplication, 2 into 4, 2 4 is 8, x into x, x square minus 2 3 is 6 minus 6x, 5 4 is 20, that means plus 20x minus 5 3 is 15, and here will sign come the minus 15. After that now 8x square as it is, now here is the plus minus is there, that means plus minus minus, bigger number sign plus, that's why here will come plus sign. Now 20 subtract 6, that means 14x will come, 20 minus 6 it will come 14, and minus 15 as it is will come here. Means this we got the answer by multiplying binomial to binomial. Therefore answer what it is going to get, 2x plus 5 into 4x minus 3 is equals to 8x square plus 14x minus 15. This we got the answer by multiplying binomial to binomial. What we did firstly, whatever first binomial is there, by that we multiplied, means 2x into 4x minus 3, then plus 5 to 4x minus 3, then by 2x we multiply to bracket, 2x into 4x, 2x into minus 3, then plus 5 into 4x, plus 5 into minus 3, then that multiplication we got, 2x into 4x, 8x square, 2x into 3 minus 6x, plus 5 into 4x, plus 20x and minus 15 we got it, and that will be the therefore answer we get. Now we'll go to third example. Second one is like first one, you are going to solve it that. Now third one example, 2.5 L minus 0.5 M, and is there here and is there in this between, then there will come multiplication sign, 2.5 L plus 0.5 M. Now again same like the first example, firstly we will multiply by 2.5 L into 2.5 L plus 0.5 M minus 0.5 M and 2.5 L plus 0.5 M. Now 2.5 into 2.5, we can say it is a square also for 2.5, or 2.5 into 2.5 it will come 6.25. Otherwise, one by one we multiply. Now, like that we will do. Again, you will confuse. 2.5 L into 2.5 L plus 2.5 L into 0.5 M minus 0.5 M into 2.5 L plus, sorry, here will come minus because minus plus minus 0.5 M into 0.5 M. Now 2.5 into 2.5 it will come 6.25, L into L, L square will come, plus 25, it will come 125, then here will come 1.25, because after 2 digit decimal point is going to come 1 and 2, then LM minus 1.25 LM minus 0. Sorry, it is a 5025, that's why it will come minus 0.25 m square, because after two digit decimal point is going to come, that's why 0.25 m square. Now here is the two like terms are there, 1.25 lm minus 125 lm. That means this will cancel, because minus plus minus, both subtraction, it will get to zero. That's why, therefore, answer will get 6.25 L square minus 0.25 M square. This we will get the last answer, therefore answer. Now, here is the what therefore answer we will get. 2.5 L minus 0.5 M into 2.5 L plus 0.5 M equals to 6.25 L square minus 0.25 m square. This will be the therefore our answer. Like this way, this example is over. Again, one thing I want to explain in this, there is one identity is there. That identity is a minus b and a plus b. See, a minus b means 0.25 l minus 0.5 m. A plus B, that means same numbers are there, and it is minus plus is there, then like this one identity is there, A square minus B square. But this identity we have to use in the next exercise. That's why before that, teaching that identity, I can't explain in this. That's why I have shown to you by multiplication. But actually, you can use in the any exam like this directly. Now see, A minus B, A plus B, if you observe here, A and B are the same, and minus and plus sign only is different. That means it is A square minus B square. And if you observe that, this is the first term is the A, and second term is a B, and in between minus sign is there. That means 2.5 square is the 6.25 L square, and the B it is means 0.5 M. That means 5 square is the 25, and that we got the 0.25 M square. Like this way, we will get the answer. Like this way, this question is over. We will take the question number 5th. So, 5th question is 2pq plus 3q square and 3pq minus 2q square. Now, same like the before two example, how we solved like that way. 2pq plus 3q square into 3pq minus 2q square. Now, 4th example you are going to solve. That's why I am taking the 5th and 6th. Now, see, 2pq into bracket 3pq minus 2q square plus 3q square into 3pq minus 2q square. Now 2pq into 3pq. What will come firstly? Number multiplication. 2, 3 is a 6. Pq into pq. It will come p square q square. Because p into p, p square, q into q, q square. Now minus sign is there, and number multiplication. 2, 2 is a 4 and minus sign. Now here is the p will come as it is, because here it is same, it is not there, but q into q square. It will come the qq plus. Now 3 into 3, 9. Q into q square, it will come q cube and p q's cube. Then afterward plus into minus, minus 3q square into 2q square. It will come 3, 2 is a 6 and q raised to 4 will come. Now, after solving this, we will see the any like terms is there or not. Here we will see PQQ, PQQ. It is these two are the like terms are there. That's why we will solve it this. First term as it is 6P square, Q square. Now, minus plus, minus. Bigger number sign is a plus. That's why plus will come. Now, subtraction will do. 9 subtract 4, it will come the 6. 6, P, Q, we will come. 9 subtract 4, it will come, sorry, 5 will come. 5pq cube and then minus 6q raised to 4 will come. 6q raised to 4. This is the our last answer, because here nothing is the like term. That's why answer therefore as it is will come, and you are going to write it as it is this question n equals to this answer. Now we will go to next question. Next question is the 6th one. What will come? 3 by 4 a square plus 3b square. Now and is there their multiplication sign. 4 into a square minus 2 by 3b square. Now if we'll see in the first term, as it is one expression is given binomial, but in the second expression there 4 is there out of the bracket, that's why we have to multiply firstly that. Then 3 by 4 a square plus 3b square, this bracket will come, this bracket what will come, 4 a square minus 4 into 2 by 3b square. Now here what is there, it is in a multiplication form, numerator numerator denominator multiplication. Then 3 by 4 a square plus 3b square into 4 a square minus 8 3b square. Now we got the two binomials. Now we'll multiply to each other that binomials. 3 by 4 a square into 4 a square minus 8 by 3 b square plus 3b square into 4 a square minus 8 by 3 b square. Now what we have to do, we have to multiply by 3 by a square into the bracket. What will come? 3 by 4 a square into 4 a square minus 3 by 4 a square into 8 by 3 b square plus 3b square into 4 a square minus 3b square into 8 by 3 b square. Okay, like this way we will get it. Now here what will come? 4 ones are 4, 4 ones are 4. Whatever terms it will cancel, we will cancel it all. Then next will come 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3. After that, next again what will cancel? 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3. This will cancel. Now what is remaining? Which numbers are remaining? Here 4 ones are 4, that's why nothing will remain, only 1. That's why 3 ones are 3 and a square into a square. A raised to 4 will come. Now next what is remaining? Here is the 2 is remaining. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3. That means there will remain minus 2 a square b square will remain. Plus, then here is what is remaining? Nothing is the same here, means variables, numbers multiplication will do. 3 fours are 12, a square b square remain. And here what is remaining? 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3. 1 into 8 remain. Plus, minus 8 b raised to 4 will remain. 8 b raised to 4. Now again we will check once. 4 ones are 4, 4 ones are 4, we cancel that side. 3 ones are 3, then a square into a square, a raised to 4. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3 here, next term. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. And what is remaining? 2 into a square into b square we wrote. Plus 3 fours are 12 and b square a square is there. That means a square plus a square into b square. After that 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3 minus 8 b raised to 4. This we got the answer and you are going to write the therefore answer. Therefore answer, but before that we'll check again. Is it any like term is there in this? Then we will see here 3a raised to 4 minus 2a square b square. This is the like terms are there. Then like term we will solve firstly. What will come? 3a raised to 4. Now plus minus minus and bigger number sign is the plus. 12 subtract 2, it will come the 10. 10a square b square and minus 8b raised to 4. Now we can write the therefore answer because now nothing is remaining the like terms. Number second, find the product. Now before question was the same like this only. It was the binomial to binomial multiplication was there. But this is the product, that was the multiplication. Now what is the multiplication? 5 minus 2x into 3a plus x. In the before example and was there. But here nothing sign is there, means multiplication sign is there. Now we will multiply 5 into 3 plus x minus 2x into 3 plus x we will get. Now, by the 5, we have to multiply to bracket, then 5 into 3. 5 into 3 plus 5 into x minus 2x into 3 plus, sorry, minus plus minus we will get it. Then 2x into x will be there. Now, 5 3 is a 15 plus 5 into x, 5x. Then minus 2x into 3, that is the 3 2 is a 6 minus 6x. And minus 2x into x, that will be the minus 2x square will come. Now 5x minus 6x plus minus minus, bigger number sign is the minus and both subtraction will come the 1x. That means it is the, okay, if you will not write 1 also, then also okay. Then here is the 15 minus x minus 2x square will come. If you will not write 1 also, then also okay. Then therefore answer you have to write minus 5 minus 2 x into 3 plus x is equals to 15 minus x minus 2 x square. Like this way we will get the this question answer. Now you go to third one, second one you are going to solve it. Third one example is a square plus b, then a plus b square will come. And now again same like the before example, a square into a plus b square plus b into a plus b square. Now we will multiply by a square to the bracket. What will come? A square into a, it will come a cube now. And now I will do the directly multiplication because here I explain how to do it. Now you will get it the how to do directly multiplication also. A square into a cube, a square into b square. Then here plus sign as it is, a square b square plus b into a, it will come ab plus b into b square, it will come b's cube. Now we have to check it, is it like terms are there here? No, yet it is not the like term, that's why we have to put it the as it is this answer. Then you can write the therefore answer also. Now we'll go to next question. Next question is the p square minus q square into 2p plus q. Then here what will come? P square into 2p plus q minus q square into 2p plus q. Now p square into 2p, what will come? 2p's cube plus p square into q, p square q minus 2p q square. Minus sign will come, 2p q square. If same variable will be there, then there will be the power will change. But here it is not same. Then here will come minus 2p q square. Now minus my plus minus q square into q, q's cube. Now we have to check, is it like terms are there here? No, here not like terms because here is the p cube. And these two terms in this, if you see, here is a p square, there is a q square, is there? And there is the minus q cube. That's again, this is the last term we will get of these questions answered.